My name is Eugene Fiume. I'm the director of the Masters of Science in Applied Computing program. And what we've decided to do is to make this showcase a regular event, so that the students who are on internship can be showing off their work. But also, I think one of the things that I've noticed is that a lot of companies have come to visit, and I see companies talking to one another. Some announcement down the line that some companies met and decided to do a merger because of the meeting at one of these events.
So the events give us an opportunity to see some new minds, new ideas, and lots of passion and energy.
What we looked for in this program is really business differentiators, things that can separate our product from our competitors. We like to give our students opportunities to work on hard problems where we're not even sure that there is an answer, but that if they find an answer, that it will have a huge impact on our business.
So really what this is helping is helping people find more relevant videos, more interesting videos for their audience.
So if you have the user interest profiles built into your system, you already have some information about every user, and based on his interests and what kind of advertisements could be interesting to him, you can show him customized advertisements.
The Applied Computing program here at U of T is a perfect fit for MScAC because what we do is fund research projects. And the cornerstone of the internship component of the Masters of Applied Computing program is for the students to conduct research projects on behalf of companies that will ultimately benefit them.
I think it's great to be able to, you know, show off what you've done. We've worked for 7-8 months on it now, and worked pretty hard. So it's nice to show it off a bit.